The Hopkins volleyball team has been in the past three state tournaments. As Jay Wilcox reports, the Royals have some new faces in the lineup, but have promised this fall.
The Hopkins Royals lost some key pieces from their state tournament team last fall, but they have talent, both new and returning.
Pretty good. We have some good team chemistry, some great players, great people, so I'm really excited for the season. We have a lot of potential.
There's definitely a lot of new players, but we definitely have the heart and energy to have a really good season. And last year we were a really good team, but just keep going and we have really good energy, so yeah.
We graduated an all-state setter and an all-conference libero, so those are two big holes to fill. But I'm really proud of the girls. We've got some young talent with a combination of some experienced players.
All-state outside hitter Anna Erickson is a top weapon. And the Tut sisters, Shadir and Naya Kim, help to anchor the middle. Seventh grader Stella Swenson, Coach Vicki Swenson's daughter, continues a long run of setters in the family. Getting everyone on the same page so they can play fast without having to overthink anything is a key.
You know, playing together consistently with the same group, it matters in this sport, and I think they're doing a nice job in settling into their roles. So I'm excited. I think it's going to be a fun season.
They've started a little slow, but the Royals are hoping to end up at the Excel Center once again at the end of the season.
For sure, for sure. No doubt in my mind that we can definitely be back in the state tournament again.
It's something that we certainly talk about, being at the state tournament. We've been fortunate enough to be there the last 3 years, but you know, there's so much that has to happen between now and then. I look at our team and I shake my head and think, how would we ever get there? And then by November, I go, you know what, we deserve this. We're pretty good.
We'll see if Hopkins can build a section title contender once again. Jay Wilcox, CCX Sports.
The Royals are 1-2 heading into their match against Roseville Wednesday night. They will be at Wayzata Thursday in a match you can see live here on CCX1.